floor. I feel like I need to go this way. I wanna try and get this way.
Oh shit! All right. Mm-hmm. Yep. How bad was this turn? Is this a cube? Well, not just a cube. I can
Golden brass. Golden brass.
Oh.
Shit.
That means this is also dangerous then.
Uh-huh.
It's fine.
Shit.
No.
Oh, I broke the thing! Aha! Nice. Take that. We're going in here.
Fine, I got blown away, but I'm blowing back.
We're going in here.
Only one dangerous, which means the other door's perfectly fine.
Yep, that's fine. Oh my god!
Okay,
it's fine. We're fine. I'm fine. I'm in here now.
That's hardly fine.
I feel safe.
Are rocks bad, Mark? Rocks bad?
Rocks are fine. I don't know if the room is fine, but rocks are fine.
Ow!
Bob, be careful.
It's alright.
Every time I cut back to Wade, it's like an action movie. Oh, God! Oh, God! No! Wade!
It's fine!
Oh no, I'm just over here trying to recover from a steam burn.
You're doing great.
Yeah, Bob, every single time I went to wait, it was calamity.
That's been my entire playthrough.
That's why they call him, Wade Calamity Barnes. Man, I don't like that.
My name.
We're going, you're supposed to swing the other way. Okay, I'm on fire a little bit. It's fine,
hey!
This is fine.
Hey!
I'm going.
Ow. I'm coming with.
I'm born up.
Hey, what's up, dude? I saved us.
No.
This is the last level. We could make it. We'll just very carefully.
Look how big the map is, though.
We'll just very carefully find our way through.
And snap!
It's always a snap!
I thought you were joking. What if that was a double snap?
Wait, go ahead.
No, that's just a cave. It's totally safe, probably.
Yeah, totally safe.
Okay. It seems safe.
I'll find out.
Alright, go for it.
Okay.
I don't like the arms of the dam.
Yeah, maybe duck.
Yeah, did you not see that when we were telling you that seems safe?
Okay.
It seems to be working.
Actually, I'm all right. Okay.
Alright, I like that.
And then a rock room.
I don't like the noises, if I'm 100% honest.
Yeah, not my favorite.
Oh, wait, my shoe! Okay.
I want to check over here.
Interesting.
Oh, it falls.
Wait. Let me out.
Which one are you in? Is this you?
Oh.
Are you in this rock room?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Wait, why are you in there?
What a nightmare.
Nothing good.
Mark, what was the other room that you discovered? Is this okay?
I don't know. It's fine to walk into.
It's zapping me.
I don't like that. I watch out these
things. Wow, I hate all of this.
Every once in a while, they kind of slap you on the ass. It's not.
I think the room that I opened is probably the best one, and look how terrible it is. I don't like that at all.
Huh.
And then to the left, I guess, if we can?
Yeah! Alright!
Here, I'm already half health. Let me go.
This is a pyramid times five, and this is a.
You're going for it. Look out behind you! What now? Shoot! Everything's dangerous here.
I just exploded into cold.
Okay.
I believe in Mark. Oh, don't run through the lasers.
I didn't.
There
was a thing on the ground.
God.
Man, we almost had it that time. We were,
We did almost have it.
Maybe a pyramid times five was optimistic, because that was a 7x7 room.
Maybe. You never
know. Mm-hmm. We tried, guys.
We tried.
Butterfly's in the air! see about a campaign? Is there anything I should specifically do?
What do you mean specifically?
Is there any campaign that you guys like that works better? You're battle-hardened. Why are you battle-hardened?
I think the special version of the game for like the Ultimate Edition or something, probably.
Oh. Alright, so I'm gonna put it on Veteran, because we're good at this game, right?
Yeah, Veteran should be good.
Yeah, yeah.
Or Nightmare.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely that. If you want a really short, sweet video, Nightmare's the way to go.
I mean, do you want a Nightmare?
Yeah.
Okay, you know, I think it could be fun. I haven't played much, but I like it so far.
It gets really tough on Veteran difficulty, I'll tell you that. I cannot imagine what Nightmare's gonna look like.
I'm sure it's fine. I mean, I'm a pretty good FPS man. What are corruption cards?
Those are the bad things, Mark.
Yeah, so you get to choose your deck, and there's also some random corruption event cards that pop up every time you do a level 2.
Alright, we're going with Slumber Party.
Oh, all of these are active.
Oh, never mind.
They're all there.
Oh,
but
with
the bonus stuff, we have to do the copper one, so we have to not go down any more than 2 times to get the bonus copper and supply point.
Alright, easy.
Yeah.
Easy.
Supply points are you unlock more cards. Copper is like this run.